Okay, now we have dumbbell lateral raise. So what we're gonna do is we have one set of 40 reps. So you're not gonna complete all 40 reps in a row. What you're gonna do is you're going to go, you're gonna pick a weight, you're gonna go for until you basically start to hit failure. So let's say I was going on this, let's say I'm at like 14 right here, 14 and then 15, struggling, I'm about to hit failure, boom. So what you're gonna do is set the weights down, you're gonna rest 10 seconds, just count in your head to 10, and then back to it, and you're gonna do 5 more reps. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, boom. Set it down again, and you rest 10 seconds. So let's say I got 15 on the first set, I fatigued out, set it down, rested 10 seconds, went again, 5 more, and then I rest 10 again. So I was at 20 total, and now I keep going, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, bam, rest. You got 10 seconds, count in your head, go again for 5, 30, rest, 35, boom, 40. So that's what I want you to do. Once you hit failure, you rest 10 seconds, and then you go for sets of 5. In between until you build up to 40 reps. So I recommend picking a weight that you can get for about 15 and then doing that rep range until you get to 40 reps. You only need one set of this. Your shoulders will be fried after this. So you can send me a video of this and I'll make sure your form is looking good. Let's go over the form real quick. So for this, you don't want your arms totally straight. You want a slight bend. And then you want to think leading with the pinkies. So the dumbbells are slightly rotated inwards. So you got the slight bend, the pinkies lead, boom. And then think you're not shrugging, you're trying to put all the emphasis and raise on this side of your shoulder. Boom, just like that. So again, send me the video, pick a weight you can do for about 15, and then do sets of 5 until you get to 40 reps.